An Alabama doctor is among the nearly 100 people missing after a beachfront condo partially collapsed near Miami, his sister-in-law told ABC News. Dr. Gary Cohen, who is in his late 50s and was visiting his terminally ill father, has not been answering his phone since a 12-story wing of the condo in Surfside, Florida, collapsed early Thursday morning, said sister-in-law Soriya Cohen. Gary Cohen's brother and Soriya Cohen's husband, 51-year-old Miami orthopedic surgeon Dr. Brad Cohen, is also missing, she said. A coworker of Brad Cohen said Gary Cohen was a doctor at the Tuscaloosa VA Medical Center. Efforts to reach the hospital were unsuccessful. Soriya Cohen said she and her husband purchased the condo and split time between there and another two-bedroom dwelling nearby. She said she and her daughter were at the other home in Surfside while her husband and her brother-in-law stayed at the condo, adding that she last spoke to her husband around 11 p.m. Wednesday. "It's been surreal," she told ABC News. "My daughter has been in absolute shock." Soriya Cohen told the outlet she did not have hope her husband would survive. "Just look at that rubble," she said, pointing at the damaged condo. By late afternoon, nearly 100 people were still unaccounted for, authorities said, raising fears that the death toll could climb sharply. Officials did not know how many were in the tower when it fell. More than 100 others were accounted for. Reporting from the Associated Press was included in this story.